Hello and welcome to the video tutorial of how to create the artist store at Makhdoom Art Market. So I will guide you through the process that how you can easily create your store on the largest marketplace, that is makhdoomartmarket.com. So let's start quickly. Log on to makhdoomartmarket.com. Once you are on the website, click on the button that is login on the right top corner of the website. Click on register. Since you are going to create a new account, so I have to give the username and the password. For example, I am creating an account as FSL Tehreem Fatima @gmail.com. I have to enter the password, which should be alphanumeric. So for example, I am setting my password as welcome123, in which W is capital, welcome@123. I have to select the type. So I am saying myself as a vendor or an artist. I have to give the required relevant information. For example, Fatima. I have to give my store a name. For example, I will say it as Tehreem Arts. Shop URL will be automatically created by the website. I have to suggest the phone number, that is okay. And then I have to click on, I have read all the terms and condition. Click on this, and before clicking on this or before registering yourself, go and kindly check out the terms and condition as mentioned by makhdoomartmarket.com. So you have to review all the terms and condition, and at the bottom you will be able to find the artist policy, buyer policy and return policy. So once you are satisfied with all the terms and condition, you can come back again and click on register the account. So the moment you will click on register the account, you will receive an email on the email address that you have mentioned at the top, which was fsltehreem@gmail.com. So you will receive a notification, please check your email and complete the verification. So this is my email. I will click on refresh, and here is the email. So I will click on it, and the email says that my account has been created. I have to verify this account. In order to verify, I have to click on click here. Okay. By clicking on here, system will take me to the artist details. So I have to click on go to vendor dashboard. Okay, so this is a gamograph as well. So as you can see that 20% of the profile has been created. So what I have to do now is that I have to complete my profile. Now this is the dashboard where you will be able to see your latest announcement made by the website. There you will be able to see how many products you have. You will be able to see your commissions that you have made. You will be able to see the completed orders, the pending orders and in process orders. You will be able to see the sales and earnings that you have made on this marketplace. So starting it right from the start, I have to go to the settings and first of all create my profile. Okay, so now this will show me that I have to upload the banner of the store. So what I will do is I will click on upload banner, and I will select one of my painting as a banner. For example, I've selected this as a banner. Okay. So once it's done, what I will do is I will click on select and crop. So this should be within the size, and I have selected this painting as a banner of my store. There we go. Then we have to click on the profile picture, because people should know that who am I. So what I will do is that I will select my image. So I will click on my picture. I have selected the picture of the artist, and there we go. store name. I'm naming my store as Tehreem Arts. The categories that I'm interested in, that I will be uploading drawings, I will be uploading HD prints, and I will be uploading some other kind of paintings as well. I can be uploading sculptures likewise. Yeah, okay. I have to give on the relevant information. This is not a mandatory information, but it's always good to have. For example, it's asking me the street address, so I am giving my street number 1. It's asking me the other residential information. For example, Galaxy Apartments, City Karachi, postcode 73500, country location, I'll say it as Pakistan. Select the state. Phone number is already there. If I want my email address to be displayed, I can click on show email address in the store, or else I can leave this unchecked. Okay. Terms and condition. So I can click on terms and condition. If you have any specific terms and condition, you can always add your customized terms and condition over here as well. If you don't, so then you can just leave it unchecked and move ahead. Okay. Now this is a very important thing, that you can always add something about yourself so that people will know about you and people will love to know about you, and this way you can promote your profile and your art as well. So I'm just adding a few lines about me. For example, my name is to click on update settings. The moment I click on update settings, now in this way you can see the 60% of the profile has been completed. Now what I will do is that system is asking me to click on the payment methods, so I can add the relevant information related to my personal accounts, and likewise I can move ahead. But now I'm going to add my paintings over here, so I will click on go back to the dashboard, and I will start adding my paintings. So I'll click on products, add a new product, upload the product. Now for example, I'm uploading a new product which says now these are some of my products. So let's say I will add this painting to my store. Okay, so there we are. By completing this, I will click on set as a featured image. Okay, I have to give my product a name. For example, I will say it as Dreaming. I have to give my painting a price. Now let's say I will call it as for 300 USD. Now here I have to select the product category, base, medium and movements. So I will select it as painting as my base. I will select pastels as medium. I will select as traditional as my movement, and at the end I will be selecting painting as the category. Okay, now here we can add the tags of the products as many as you want. Now if you think that your category, base, medium, movement is not here, you can always give us a suggestion so that we can add it into the drop down value. By completing it, I have to click on add more details. This is very important because this will help you to sell your painting more effectively, and this will help you as well to describe your painting in more detail. Now I have to give my painting a short description, which I will say is as as much as you can. Now here is a long description in which I will say that why I created this painting. For example, I'll say I created this painting for people to dream more and achieve their dreams. I want people to daydream and live in peaceful world. Okay, moving ahead, here is the stock keeping unit, which we call it as an SKU, that how many paintings you have in stock. If you have, you can always add it up over here like S251, and if you don't, if you have only one product, you can leave it as blank and you can move ahead, or you can add as one. Okay, so this is the SEO part, which is very essential. Over here you will be able to see that system has automatically done the SEO for your painting. Focus keywords, I would say it as daydreaming. Okay, this product's now this is the shipping information, under which I will say the weight of this product, for example 5 kg. Length, I would say it as 5 inches. Width, I would say as 3. Height, I would say it as 5. Okay, now this is the additional information which I can always add up over here, and any note for the purchaser. By adding all this information, I will click on save product. The product has been saved successfully, and over here you can see that the product is under pending review status. So once this product is approved by the admin, this particular product will appear on the marketplace, which will start appearing on the magdumartmarket.com. Not only this, your profile will also be approved by the approval of this painting, and then you will be able to add your more and more paintings, as many as you want. But each painting will go for an approval, and post approval your painting can be displayed on the website. Thanks for your time, thanks for your watching. If you have any queries related to the account creation, you can always ping us on info@magdumartmarket.com, or you can send us a WhatsApp or the screenshot on this number, which is 0332 343 4481. Thank you so much for your time. Take care.